Hello guys, today in this video I will show you how to fix the error that the private relay turned on your iPhone, iPad and Mac. Apple recently released new feature in iOS 15 which includes the iCloud Plus service which hides IP addresses and conceals Safari browsing activities and also is a paid subscription, so we can enable the private relay after the iCloud subscriptions. If you enable iCloud Private Relay, no one and not even Apple will be able to see your personal information, IP addresses and Safari browsing activities because they are all encrypted from them. Okay, without any further talks, let's get into the video. Before getting to the solution, it's important to understand that Private Relay is a Wi-Fi and iCloud based service. As a result, check if your Wi-Fi router supports the iOS 15 Private Relay. If the Wi-Fi router displays incompatibility errors, then you must disable the Private Relay in iCloud settings and also disable the Private Relay for the specific Wi-Fi and mobile data. That's it. Okay, next we move to the solution. The first solution is to disable and enable your Private Relay. If you are experiencing a problem with Private Relay for the first time, you should disable and re-enable it to resolve the problem. For that, launch setting on your iPhone and tap on your Apple ID. Next, click the iCloud option. Here you can see the Private Relay option. Tap that one. Now you can disable the Private Relay. Then restart your iPhone and follow the above steps to enable the Private Relay. That's it. Next, we move to the second solution is that refresh your iPhone. Most of the iPhone's issues were solved by refreshing it. To do that, press and release the volume up and down button once and press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo on your display. Next, we move to the third solution is to turn on the Private Relay on Wi-Fi settings or mobile data. iCloud Private Relay is a strong connection to the network. There are few apps and networks that will not allow you to use Private Relay on your iPhone and it may cause errors when they enable the Private Relay on your iPhone. So let's check the Private Relay settings in the Wi-Fi settings. For that, launch setting on your iPhone and tap on the Wi-Fi, then choose the info symbol next to the network. On that page, if the Private Relay is disabled, then kindly turn it on. That's it. Or check the Private Relay settings in mobile data settings. For that, launch settings on your iPhone and tap on the mobile data. Choose the mobile data option. If the Private Relay is disabled, then kindly turn it on. That's it. If the above solution doesn't help you to fix this issue, then I will give you some suggestions to get rid of the problem. The first one is to visit the Apple server status page and check the status of your iCloud system. If there is any service interruption, they will be listed under maintenance because it keeps track of the current status. So go to the Apple server status page to check the status of your iCloud service. Then the second suggestion is, all we know that Private Relay is a new iPhone feature that was introduced with iOS 15. As a result, we must update your iPhone, iPad or Mac with iOS 15 or macOS. To do that, launch setting on your iPhone and click on the General, select the Software Update option. Here you can see the iOS 15 download and install option. Just make a click. That's it. I hope the solutions were may help you to resolve the problem. If you have any questions or suggestions, then notify me in the comment section. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Thank you.